And welcome to a news kind of video. Now, if the editing went well, you should have probably seen the posters from the beginning, but I will be going through them a little bit more here as well. The first bit of news was announced on Saturday at 2 o'clock on the K9 official Facebook page. They're not going to be doing a second series of the K9 TV series, but instead are going to be doing a film called K9 Timequake, which is coming out in cinemas in 2017, featuring K-9 versus Omega from Doctor Who. A lot of people I've been talking to have been saying, no, bad idea, bad idea. In my opinion, it's a good idea. So, again, films that are based on TV shows, from what I've heard, the person Pat film didn't go quite as well as people were expecting. But the thing is, that's a well-known franchise that's been around for a long time, but K-9, it's a franchise itself, but not many people know of it. So when they see like on a picture in the cinema for it, they're going like, huh, that seems interesting. I remember K-9 from Doctor Who. This looks different. I'll go and watch that. Bingo. So I like the idea. It's got a slightly remodeled K-9, mainly keeping in time with what they had in the TV series and stuff. But yeah, I am looking forward to that film. I will go into that film as soon as it comes out. So at the moment, I think that's mostly it for now. Well, for the K-9, not the video. The second bit of news is about Big Finish, in that they announced from when I'm filming yesterday, Monday, the 26th of October, that they will be doing three audios featuring the 10th Doctor, played by David Tennant, and Donna Noble, played by Catherine Tate. I've got the info on my phone, which I will read out. I zoom in. Got the first one called Technophobia, the second one called Time Weaver, and the third one called Death and the Queen. So yeah, what these are, the full cast audios being released. There's three stories. The three stories are being released individually in three separate discs, or you can buy them all together in a bundle of the three discs themselves, or one of those limited edition ones. I'm going to buy the bundle. We're a bit close to the date. I've pre-ordered some stuff literally about a couple of hours ago from Big Finish, so I'll pre-order them. It may be around Christmas time. I don't know, depending on how much money I get for Christmas. But these come out in May next year. And if anything, that actually works quite well, because obviously, yeah, I think the only other thing that's coming out in May next year that I'm currently thinking about getting is the second unit extension. I've pre-ordered the first unit extension. I don't know if that's good. I'll buy the second one. If not, meh. I'll buy it eventually. So yeah, I can't wait for this. This is brilliant. It's amazing. I cannot wait for these to come out. I was sort of expecting Christopher Eccleston, but sort of not expecting because Christopher Eccleston's views on Doctor Who at the moment. Yeah, my expectation of the next new series announcement from Big Finish is going to be Matt Smith. Yeah. Yes! I hope that they do Matt Smith. Yeah, so. Yeah, I think that at the moment that's all the news. So, my next video should be a review for the Virgin Territories review series being Bernie Summerfield and the Criminal Code. And then after that, I'm not sure, maybe the Holy Terror. And sometime either end of this week, so also on the next week, there will be a review of Big Finish Torchwood, Fall to Earth featuring Yanta Jones. I ordered that today, so I just got to wait for it to arrive as a CD. So yeah, I think that's everything. Train 44, out.